A magnitude 4.9 earthquake was reported Friday night, about 24 miles south of Palm Springs, according to the U.S. Geological Survey. The earthquake at 7 p.m. occurred 11 miles southeast of Anza, 18 miles southwest of Palm Desert, 18 miles northwest of Borrego Springs, 24 miles southwest of Indio, and 36 miles east of Temecula. The epicenter was in a remote mountainous area, and had strong shaking there. But the closest cities nearby in the Coachella Valley were calculated to encounter only light shaking, which can rattle dishes and windows but does not produce damage. According to the UG, it was felt across a wide area of Indiego, Riverside and Orange counties, with people as far away as Los Angeles saying they felt it. It was followed by several aftershocks. On Twitter, earthquake expert Lucy Jones said the quake hit either near or on the San Jacinto Fault, which she said has seen many quakes of that range over the years. The earthquake was near, and maybe on, the San Jacinto Fault, Jones said. There have been many earthquakes in the magnitude 5 range in this area of the San Jacinto Fault in the last few decades, she tweeted.